This was a pet cemetery like no other. In 1996, owner Terry Squires diversified its takings by fencing off a specific area for the burial of electronic pets. I found an article from CNN back in 1997 detailing how 14-year-old Danielle Perrin was at the cemetery burying her Tamagotchi, saying she wanted to remember her pet as it was and not as it would be if she had to reset the gadget. Very respectable, Danielle.